Maximal's Max of Pomelia. Whoops, wrong button. Welcome back to Pokemon Ranger. So, you know, while we're just heading up the mountain, we're going to see what we can get done. I don't know what's going to happen. You know, I went in there earlier, and the last part I went in there, but the game's like, nah. If I let you keep you, I'll be able to get you. Ah, good, got you. Yeah, annoying douches. Yeah, incompetent fuckers. Save, because you know, I'd hate to do all that shit again, that tedious bullshit. I'm going up the mountain. That's right, give me rank 5, you little shits. Okay, here we go. What's it got? What's happened now then? Thank you. A Wingull, yeah, I've already got a Wingull. Okay. Yep, sounds reasonable to me. So we're on Rock D. So I save and then we'll make our way there. Okay. As normal. Save, because you know we don't want bull. I'll catch both those Pokemon, especially like I said, we need a charge, you know, battery charger essentially. So Magnum might be that good Pokemon for it. I can't have my style to like get like to a point where it's like max level, so that'd be awesome. Wait, Diglett, I haven't caught one of you buggers yet. Thank you. There we go. Let's try this. There we go. Easiest pie. Yay! How much does it cost? Yeah. Yes, the shot would be good. There we go. We don't need two diglets, so. Now before we do any of that, let's save, because the last one we need is, what bullshit. Right, I have to do this first, so let's do this. I can't get them because of that bloody... They're always too close to each other, it's fucking annoying. Oh, that's fine, yeah, I don't care, it's a good thing I saved. It's fine, I saved right before it. It's good, I'm good to go. It seems every part seems to be having this issue, but it's fine. Like I said, it's just annoying because, like, you know, you're trying to get through shit and then it does that. It's kind of annoying. If I can get the Krabby out of the way first, I'll be good. There, I got one of you. Got you, little fucker, fucking nuisance. Let's save again, because you know we've done alright. Oh god, they're here again. We don't care, man. Again, why can't my Pokemon just electrify them? Oh, these guys are easy little one boy. I get him, I can't electrocute him, so what the fuck am I meant to do? Can't even electrocute him, that's scary. Can't get him. I honestly don't think I can stop him at all. I'm trying, guys, but this is going to be one of those ones, and I hate it because why can't I paralyze? So. Oh, come on! I had one! It's not too bad getting one of them, or even two. It's the fact that when they're so close together, you can't do much about them. I can't... This is not a space! Let me do my thing! Fuck off, you annoying! Geodude, a fucking... my... hands. My hands are starting to get weird. Oh God, I'm getting annoyed. Why can't I run away for a bit just to heal up even? Oh, I had you, you motherfucker! I'm gonna get blisters soon from doing this. I can't do anything because they're constantly going close to each other. Oh my God, I'm about to lose my shit in a minute. I can see why I stopped playing this as a kid, because of this shit here. Again, it's being very unfair. And how are you meant to do all this without... Just gotta be patient, but... I can't be patient when it's like this. I'm losing my shit in a minute. I almost had one earlier. If I can just get one of them off the field, it'd make my life so much better. I'm getting one of them and then they just... on! And this is meant to be easy. This is a definitely, you know, I'm dropping it for a minute. I've got to think, because this is getting on my nerves. Another one I have to drop because, you know, again, I don't care. Fuck you, you filthy, dirty Geodude motherfucker. Fuck you, you fucking cunts. That is AIDS. That was fucking AIDS. And then I have to listen to their fucking shitty dialogue again. That shit gets on my fucking nerves. It's not fair. Oh, and I better have to do that again, do I? Or am I lucky? Do I get privilege with that shit? Again, I wouldn't fucking mind fighting them, but it's the fact that you have to deal with their shit constantly when you just try and fuck off. Yeah, he's gonna run like a list chick. Nope, I just wanna go. And here. Oh, can I skip this? Oh God, come on, yep. You're gonna have to listen to this again. I wouldn't even mind. You know what I'm gonna do? You know what I'll do? I'll quickly find a way back out and then go save so I don't have to listen to their dialogue crap, their fucking stupid shit again. I hate this. This is not fair. This is honestly not fair. The fact that Geodudes, you can't electrocute them or pause them. You should be able to paralyze. I think that is dickish how they've done that. They kept to that rule where, oh, it doesn't affect rock types. Like, well, that's fair, isn't it? Putting them all. Like that, because you know that, how the fuck am I going to do it any other way? You cunt of a game. I swear to God, like, just going to do something stupid in a minute. I don't care, let me... you know, I hate this dialogue taking over a minute, come on. Oh, just hurry the fuck up, you bloody tippies. Right, just for that, I'm going to save, because I'm not doing all this again, where I'm just yapping to these fucking idiots. I've lost my patience is gone. My patience is now gone. I wish there was a skip option. I hope to God, I wish Pokemon had that. It's like, they think the kids want to just sit there and listen to the same shite over and over again. Oh yeah, please. Oh please, big boy, please tell me. Please tell me the dialogue again. I wanna hear it all over again after fucking up. Yeah, tell me again. Fucking piece of shit. It's annoying. That's honestly, that shit with the Geodudes is what put me off the game bloody originally. that is what put me off. It wasn't the Geodudes, I remember it was in a facility, and we will invade their base at one point, that's all I remember, and that was what stopped me, and that's a shit that I don't like in this game, because it just puts me off. It ruins the experience for me, and it just puts me off. Because I can't, you know, let me see. Where's the... Oh, what? The fact is, I wouldn't even mind, but it's the fact that you have to be so fucking close, they literally are bumming each other, it's like they're fucking each other, that's how close they are. And it's annoying because I'm trying, and as soon as I even get one away from each other, they start fucking throwing their shit. So I can't do anything, because then I'll die and I have to listen to... Oh no, I didn't sail! Oh no, I'm not doing this again, man. I don't want to do this again. Diglett, please do something, bruh. Oh, come on, I'm close again, one of them, but then it's just like they... Let me get one! So I can just get this mission done! Let me get this done, please! You know, I don't care, the developer who thought this mindset was an idea, I hope to God that he bloody lost his job, piece of shit. Fucking hate game design like this. It's not right. And the fact they give you a Pokemon that can only help if it's not rock type. So when you're against rock types like this, how the hell am I meant to do it? Oh, I just gotta get lucky and just know what I'm doing. It's like, no. I'm about to, you know, I got two choices. I could lose my shit, smack the gamepad on the floor and just scream everything and scream whole fucks of things. And just smash my laptop, I could just go 8, or I could just stay calm and just stop and just be patient with it. Maybe I can get, I know I can get one of them, I almost did before. I just can't touch him, I just can't touch him. I'm losing my shit because I can't touch any of them because they're just constantly bumming each other like fucking rabbits on bloody Mayday. Spread apart for like 5 seconds, that's all I need. I can't get... Yes, I got one of you! That's right! I got one of you little fuckers. I'm so sorry for that. I'm sorry for that. I'm so sorry. But my fucking god, you had no idea how close I was to snapping. I would have gone outside and screamed and just lost my shit. Thank fucking god. You know what? I'm gonna go and save now. We're stopping here. Jesus Christ. If there's a god, then he just gave me mercy. Let's get the fuck out of here. That's fucking saving and we're done. Jesus fuck. Yes, save. No, that's not save. One more thing. Nope. Let's charge Jesus. Oh crap, that's not much, is it? That's what it is. Yep. Let's save and we're done. Bow, 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 bow. Okay, we're done. I don't give a flying fuck. Let's go, we're done. We're done. It has been saved, yep, we're done. Bye.